My beloved in the Lord, my name is Amy. This is Emily Host Vision Waste Lady. I'm so glad to welcome you to yet another prophetic word. May the Almighty God bless you and keep you safe, sound, and protected. Don't fall in the trap of the past. A new is knocking. Someone new is coming. Hallelujah. And someone of the past is also showing up. And of course, those who are present are also like becoming really, really so stronger. So the past, the present, and future are knocking at your door. What are you going to do this moment? The Lord is saying that the past, so to some of you, God has advised you to go to the past, depending on how you both ended, depending on how you view this person, depending on how you understand this person. Because sometimes our past people, they come back to us as God will permit for things to get better. Glory be to God. And sometimes God will allow us to advance, to move forward to someone new, because that person, that someone new, it could be just the right person, the kingdom spouse that God had prepared for us to meet. Hallelujah. And then there are people who are around that have been just there and they're trying to find their way into your life. So the Lord is saying that you have to be very, very discerned this season. Like how he said in another message that you are going to be on point and exact, meaning that whatever you decide right now when it comes to your relationship, it's going to, God's going to endorse it. God's going to say, yes, okay, this is it. Because your discernment is very much on point. Whatever that you decide right now, whomever you choose to focus your attention to this moment, is going to be the will of God for you. So we've got the past people that are still showing up and really want to be in your life. You broke up with them and they have been so remorseful of what they did against you. It's been really so, some people have been crying and regretting how things ended between you and them. And they really want a second chance. They really want a second chance with you, or even a third chance with you. Glory be to God. Then we have some present people who are like, they've just been there. Just this one, don't even consider them. Hallelujah. The new ones that are coming into your life, the new people that are coming into your life, God assigned them into your life for specific reasons, for specific purposes. So please just open your heart. It's all about you coming into reconciliation, into connection with the past, the present, or the future. So reconciliation is in the air. Stronger bonding is in the air. I mean, stronger bonding for those of you who are already in committed relationships, but like things were really like not stable, you're going to be even more committed. And some people who are coming also in the future that are going to be really so be committed, you are going to be more committed together with them. So this moment, the Lord is saying that whatever that you're going to be decided upon this season is going to be exact and on point in Jesus' mighty name. Your relationship has no challenge. I know there's no perfect relationship, glory to God. There is no perfect relationship, but perfect love casts out fear. So love is involved, glory to God. Love is involved, and because love is involved, anything else doesn't matter. Anything else does not matter. Hallelujah. You're going to be focusing on building your relationship and having a stable foundation of your relationship and working things with somebody. Yes, it's not good for a man to be alone. Glory to God. Yes, that's why he had made a helpmate to join him. And it shall become one flesh, not two anymore. Glory to God. Yes. Everything is going to work out just fine. Hallelujah. Everything is going to work out just fine. Whatever you choose to focus on. We've got some past people that God separated you from them, not because God wanted to keep you isolated from them or to keep you single, but God wanted some situations to heal between you two before you could actually reconnect. Hallelujah. So don't say, I don't want to go back to the past and everything. It is not your making. To man's heart belongs a plan, but from God alone comes a reply. If God says that is it, why? Why resisting? You want to go to the future that you don't even know what's happening? Future depends. Future is meant for some people. Yes, for those who have not yet made their kingdom spouses, they've got future people coming towards them. And you, that you really made a kingdom spouse, the fact that you have situations with them doesn't mean that's all about it. God has to strip it of you to heal the toxicity, to heal the conflict, to heal the narcissistic attitude and whatever, to bring healing and you people bonding back together and understanding yourself more and moving on. And those of you who are already currently into relationships, if you've had some misunderstanding, God's just strengthening you again, you know, bonding you once again, bringing more love, more stability. Hallelujah. So thank you so much. God bless you. We've got the past, the present, and the future knocking at your door this moment. Choose wisely. But the Lord said that you're not going to be so wrong in your choice this season. God bless you so much. I have been Emily. Faith is our vehicle, and love is our strength. See you in the next video.